the haunt industry and everything that goes into it. And I'm super passionate about my job, about makeup, about airbrushing, seeing my ideas come to life. I have my dream job. To be the head makeup artist here is such an incredible situation for someone who, you know, never considered it to be a career, and now it's just completely like changed my life. When we came the first time, I'll say that again without picking my nose.
Yeah.
Honestly, in my eyes, I looked like a piece of pizza.
To the right. To the left. Oh no, not this fast.
I don't know where that's.
Now run it to the right.
Can I talk?
Now break your legs and walk.
I'm just so passionate about, I'm just weird.